What's up, everybody, and welcome to a brand new episode of Sly Cooper, Sly 3 with Celka Gaming. We are here as always, Celika and Caspar. And how much money we have?
Let's see. Not much.
We have Combat Dodge. No.
Sit down.
Yeah, wait. Yeah. Just gonna turn off the light.
Turn off the light. Oh. I have to hide. Someone's coming.
I'm back. Wait. Oh. No, you don't have to, again. Let's see. Okay, and he don't have anything. Remember the binoculars. Binoculars. Yeah.
Over there.
Tabby gone.
I don't remember how to run.
This one. But he can hear it when you do it. Circle. We have not played this in a long time.
Yeah. Oh.
Ooh. Haha. Celica is pro. Oh no, he's coming up the big one.
Is he?
No. And we have an energy bar here. Ow, ow, ow. He's coming for you. Ow, ow. Okay, you can just press this one. So you can see it's there.
Okay.
Oh, come on, leader.
Oh. Oh no. What?
Hmm. Go down. Circle. Hmm. Circle. Hmm. Hmm.
Silver pin.
And kill them. Triangle and square. Yeah. Mrs. Pro.
No.
What?
A trophy. Oh.
Just kill them. Yeah, kill them.
How? Triangle. Money.
Hmm.
Another one.
You have a. Don't have to kill him. Nice. Very nice. You're practicing.
Mm? And no. There we go. Okay.
This is it. Octavio is due to arrive for the opera recital in just a few minutes.
We did a good job taking out the advertising. No one's shown up to listen. No audience means no demolition demonstration.
True, but to finish the job, we'll need to take out the main tar vacuum. Use your disguise to gain entry to the opera house. Then head down to the pump room and let me in through the side door.
No problem, signore.
So I have to take him down or talk with him?
Talk.
Hello.
Hey, you.
That's the wrong one.
Uploading you the password.
Alto bass, alto, alto.
Yep. Halt. Give me the cafe password.
As I expected. Here you go.
Bass, soprano.
Okay. Don't be long inside. The boss's opera recital is about to start.
Mmm.
Oh.
He had something shiny. Something rare. You don't have to talk with him. You don't have to talk with him.
So
you can just go there. Just go. People think you have to, you just don't have, yeah, you have to go there.
Halt. Give me the daytime password.
As I expected. Here you go.
Alto, alto, bass.
Okay. This recital is gonna be a drag between you and me. I hate opera.
Okay.
Drat! A double button door! I'll think of something. Just give me time.
Hmm.
I don't recognize you. What's the secret soprano password?
Transmitting password.
Tenor bass, tenor, tenor.
Okay. Pass a word to the rest of the guards that under no circumstances am I to be disturbed during my big comeback recital.
Yes, sir. I'm certainly looking forward to the performance. Once I'm done in the pump room, I'll be headed out to the stage. If it isn't too much trouble, would you help me with this double button security door?
But of course, for a fellow musical lover, it would be a pleasure.
Okay, are you ready?
On the three.
Yeah.
Be quick in there, you won't want to miss out.
Yeah.
I take this part, guys. This is a long... There's only one mission today, but it's also a long mission. Okay. Now we have some action. You did good.
Slide. All over here.
Nice to see you, pal.
Okay, we need to act quickly while the recital is getting underway.
You ready with the bombs?
Once I've destroyed all six tar pipes, the vacuum should start to lose suction.
Look, if those bombs attract any guards, let me do the fighting. You just focus on taking out the tar pipes. We need to stay on schedule.
Okay, one very funny thing here. It needs three bombs.
Might take some more bombs.
To get one. Just hit him every time. But we don't want to destroy it. We just take all of them to one health.
Why?
Then it's easier when there will be enemies. Guards.
Ah.
And we take this one here first because this is the hardest one. It's really, really annoying. Yeah, I think I just take this one here. See, it's so stupid, no guards. But look now.
We've got company. Just stay on those targets.
See, now they're coming.
This is getting serious. Better hurry it up with those pipes.
Yeah.
Just one pipe left.
See, easy.
No time to catch Octavio's recital.
We're right on schedule.
And it's your turn now.
My turn.
Yep. We switch. You eat hit. You can do it. I'm gonna take the last fight, okay?
Okay.
The hard fight. Or maybe we can take them together. But you need to
Rørværk.
Pipe work.
To have a lyrical counterpoint. Just be ready to drop the chandelier when I've lured him underneath.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
That's your friend?
No.
He's a good man.
Mr. Tomato Fertilizer. Got a death wish.
I couldn't resist showing you up at what you treasure most. Opera singing.
You're a vocalist. Fine. A duet is coming up. We'll sing it first, and then I'll gut you.
Bring it on, Grandpa. I'll sing you under the table.
You can do it, Celika.
What?
You have to sing.
How?
You just have to...
Okay.
Everybody. Okay.
He's
like
so
the music?
Cute.
Okay. First
now?
Him. Now your turn. Yeah. What do you say? Are you good?
Mm-hmm.
You ruin it. See?
Oh no. No!
Oh no! You lose.
It's hard.
You're pro. La la la. He sing good?
I have to concentrate.
La.
Concentrating. Oh no.
Okay. Press fast. No. Oh no! The plane didn't work.
He still got the demolition switch.
Never ever freeze.
I'll drive. You shoot.
Is it you now?
Okay, it's me now.
I was asking. You took it.
Can you
do what?
I need immediate pickup. Criminals are headed to all units converge.
Roger.
Sorry, Cooper. This time I've got you surrounded.
Surrounded. Okay. So I also tried
Can you go any faster?
This is it. Shoot out his engine and we'll have him.
The canal is full of cops. We're in big trouble here.
Is that bombs?
Yeah. Oh my god, he's I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
Better than I was thinking. Oh my god, he's low already.
Really low.
Yes! Now it's your turn again. Celika, thank you.
It's not me.
We're just eating.
Hello, what's up?
Glass!
Oh no!
It's over, Octavio. You're beat. Give us the demolition switch and we'll all try to ditch these cops.
Sesame for this? Fine, big shot. Took me 6 months to prepare this thing. But what the heck? I got more where this came from.
You guys see that boat go out of control and jump and smash into that thing? Destruction! So cool!
You think that was a cool funk?
Oh, what?
He just killed a building.
Aww.
Murray, I need your help. I've never seen someone move that fast. Octavio's old, but he's still got it. Let's take him together.
But I vowed to my guru that I'd renounce all violence, and the water is still black.
It'll be clear any minute. Trust me. Now, let's take him.
You're right to be scared, Hippo. Your wheelchair friend should have been so smart.
Murray! Help!
That does it! I'll floss my teeth with your spine!
Okay, this is a really hard part, so we cooperate, okay? Okay, go around. Don't fight. Put it in the tar. Remember to run. You're too slow, man. There, fight now when he are in the tar. Better. He can still be hit, but... Okay, let him get into the tar. Very good. And wait, no, go away now. Just run.
The valve's empty. I'll crack another.
There is a part two of this, so I take off from there. You just run around and be ready.
I'm ready. Lure him in.
And fight. Good job. Let him get in again. You're close. So close. Come on. Yeah, good job, man.
Yay.
Murray, these pumps are out of tar. I saw some more valves over by the cop station. Follow me to a fresh supply.
Without the tar, I'll crush you boys like a bomb.
I need some health. Like he was into the water. Hello. My god, he's following me.
That's health. No, run.
To the song of your death. The Murray knows no song but the triumphant horn section of his own triumph. Quit talking, a stupid kid, and die.
What?
that is so much you. Oh my god, he's not in the tower. Die, man.
I'm moving to another valve. All set with the tar.
Come on. You die, man. What the? He's low.
Ooh.
This tar valve's dry. I'll open another.
Ow.
Ready with the tar.
Need to keep an eye on my health, but he's low. He's so low. Die.
I got the demolition switch. Let's get Bentley and run for it. We got
run for it. Yeah, guys, no pain, no gain. Come on, that was good.
Yeah,
we're done.
Are we?
With the level one.
Yeah.
It's well one. Tartisk. Danish.
With the fight over, we went back and scraped Bentley off the pavement. It was touch and go for a while there, but we managed to sneak out right under Carmelita's nose. Octavio wasn't so lucky.
Aww.
The guy got 30 years behind bars for what he did to Venice. I guess Italians don't like it when you sink their landmarks. Ironically, he found success as a singer while in jail. After all, most of his old fan base was already in the clink. But the big score here was bringing our old pal back into the gang. Once he put on those gloves and that mask, it was clear to everyone most of all him, that the Murray had returned.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, guys. Is there more hazard room? Oh, there should be. Whatever. That will be. But I think we stop because we're starting a new one here. Okay, guys.
Yeah.
That was it for today.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. And see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.